High it up a lonely mortal we'd all lived alone. And then she kept and as she slept her pillow heard her moan. Ah, many's a lonely traveller spent the night with me, but not a man in all creation gives content to me. Some can manage once or twice and some make three or four, but it seems to me a rarity is a man that can do more. I'd do anything to find him, heaven or in hell. And sure, and as she spoke those words she heard her front door bell. And the wind blew cold and lonely across the widow's moor, and never ever turned away a traveller from the door. Boldly ran the widow as the door did open wide, and as she did, a tall and handsome stranger stepped inside. She gave him bread and brandy, and when he was fed, he said, "My dear, let's have no fear, it's time to come to bed. I've heard your plea, and down the lane I come to see you right, but you must come to hell with me if I can last the night." She said, "You're Andy Devil, to this bargain I'll agree, for hell on earth or hell in hell, it's all the same to me." And the wind blew cold and lonely across the widow's moor. She never, never turned away a traveller from the door. As they tumbled into bed, the devil he proved well. He thought before the morning light he'd have her in his hell. But when they came to number 9, the widow cried out more. And when the 12th one came around, the widow cried encore. 25, the devil felt compelled to take a rest. The widow cried, "Come raise your head and put me to the test." At 69, the widow laughed. "Again, again," she cried. The devil said, "I think I see just how your husband died." And the wind blew cold and lonely across the widow's moor. She never, ever turned away a traveller from the door. 99, the devil, he began to wail and weep. He said, "I'll give you anything if you let me go to sleep." Before the morning light was up, the devil hobbled home. The widow, still not satisfied, once more was left alone. She sat upon her pillow as she thought of 99. It's a pity that poor old devil couldn't manage one more time. I'll call him up again tonight to see what can be done. With a little more application, he could have made the ton. When she called to him that night, the devil did appear. For the first time in eternity, the devil he shook with fear. He said, "Of all the torments I've witnessed in me hell, I never knew what pain was till I rang your front door bell." And the wind blew cold and lonely across the widow's moor. She never, ever turned away a traveller from the door. Ah, the wind blew cold and lonely across the widow's moor. She never, ever turned away a traveller from the door.